All right, Bowman Jumbo number 2. Here we go. What do you guys think? You like the design? Good luck, everybody. Nick Senzel Blue. 67 of 150 for the Reds. Delando. Nice Delando. You decide you don't like the Athletics anymore, Catherine? Yang Hyun Jung. It's a WBC card that'll be randomed at the end. It's out of $4.99. There was one. The first case is uploading right now. I don't remember the guy's name. Okami for the Red Sox. Case one was pretty good. I think it was all. Boom. Oh. Chrome rookie auto of Aaron Judge. Oh, and a Alcantara for the Cardinals. Refractor right behind it. Double auto. The Cologne is a refractor to $4.99. Alcantara is also to $4.99. Fernando Romero for the Twins. That was a solid pack, huh? Rosario red for the Mets. Buster Posey purple paper for the Giants, $2.50. Luis Urias for the Padres to $2.50. Purple refractor. Paper base spot gets all the regular paper base. No. Regular paper base. Anything numbered or inserts goes to the actual team. Why are you so concerned about WBC cards, Big Dollar? Andy Ibanez, Texas Blue Paper, $1.50. Please defer all questions to Archie. Archie will answer all questions. Josh Morgan refractor, Texas, $4.99. Michio. Big question, Bull and Bob, is was it a four-seater or a six-seater presidential limo? Depends on the Depending on who you ask, you might get two different answers. Trivia question of the day. Was JFK shot in a six-seater or a four-seater presidential limousine? Nothing is as it seems. Everything is a test. Chance Adams, refractor auto for the Yanks. 183/499. Oh, thank you, Rock Bottom. You're only 23 days late, but I do appreciate you coming in and saying happy birthday. I appreciate that, man. It's very nice. He wasn't shot. He's with Tupac. That's the best answer yet, right there, Walleye. Wow, Big Dollar, we've established that you've got a lot of questions and you're able to do math all at once. It's absolutely incredible. Shout out to Big Dollar. Wilmer Becerra. Wilmer? I don't know. 66/250 for the Bowman Master. Yeah. I tell you, man. Funny stuff. Out of 50, talent pipeline for the Tigers. Matt Manning, Christian Stewart, and Joe Jimenez. What's up, Kick? PJ Conlon, that's the guy from the first case, their master. You know, Bull and Bob, it's like those the Canadians. They like to add U's to everything. Color goes to color. Flavor goes to flavor. Random U's and other shit. Those silly Canadians. Brian Mundell /499 for the Rockies. You got the U in the wrong place. Lindor /499. Willie Adams blue. So 150 for the Rays. Do, 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 do. None at all, Red Ezra. It's amazing. They finally did away with it all. Except it's all right there. Why? There's no paper in Bowman? Crazy. Each. Nate Smith for the Angels, purple paper to 250. Breakers crapped out. Awesome. Cody Sedlock for the Orioles, blue, not numbered. The 70th. Adonis Medina for the Phillies, purple refractor auto. 245 of 250. Davis! Luis Carpio for the Mets. Mets case. Odubel Herrera for the Phillies, purple, 250. Fletcher for the Angels, refractor, to 499. Elnery Garcia. Blue auto for the Phillies, the 70th version. I wonder how many additional cases adding autos with no number. Those 70th varieties. How many additional cases they were able to make? Just adding those bonus ones. Oh, I'm sorry, Anthony, yes. Archie, do you know how many cases they were able to make additionally by adding the non-numbered autos? The 70th version? It totally slipped my mind, I apologize. So sorry. Hey, Kick, you see the first case? This guy, who's this? Nick Senzel. Is he supposed to be good? Yeah. Nick Senzel for the Reds. Hello. What's up, Mr. Not Bubba? Let's see, I got the Mr. part right this time. Woohoo! 250,000 cases. Perfect. Thank you. That certainly clarifies things. Lucas Erceg for the Brewers. Blue refractor auto. 105 of 150. As if King Felix didn't get whacked enough, the bullpen gave up about 35 runs. It's not a good game for the Mariners last night. Little Motown love. Mark Zagunas for the Cubs, purple paper. Motown steamroll. Brandon Belt is to 499. What up, Holmes? Grant Holmes, 70th blue. Go on, take the money and run. Hall for the Blue Jays to $4.99. We've only done one case so far, Rip and Flip, so I don't know if I can give you an answer on that with any confidence. I don't even recall how many we had in the first case. WBC refractor for Yang Hyun Jung. Say that 10 times fast. Forty caser of Bowman Arch? Woohoo! Sounds explosive. Tristan McKenzie, purple for the Indians. 119/250. Look, man, I gotta go. I did, Arch. Yeah, I mean, you sent me one like that. It was a little different, like a year or two ago. Nothing beats the Hillary Clinton one with the face turning. Prove it, Amplified. What's up, EZ? Megs. Andrew Stevenson for the Nats autograph. It's Megs, bitch. Hey Megs, if you happen to head in the direction of the office today, and you happen to find a Red Bull or a Monster in your travels, Jorge Alfaro, rookie purple paper for the Phillies, Yoshitomo Susugo. World Baseball Classic right there. Yoshitomo Susugo. Was I close? Braxton Garrett, $4.99 for the Marlins. Something like that, farm dog. A little something, something like that. Lucas Erceg for the Brewers, refractor auto. Yoshitomo Suzuko. Crazy. Please defer all the questions to Archie. Thank you, Volan Bob. Prove it. Gavin Lux for the Dodgers. Purple refractor, $2.50. Prove it! Mark Zagunas, red paper, non-numbered for the Cubs. I guess I should sleeve up these reds here. There's going to be some value in these, even though they're not numbered. I'm sure of it. Last autograph was Lucas Erceg for the Brewers. Gold auto of Patrick Weigel for the Braves, 49 of 50. The who thing is only funny once, Mr. Delondo. Talking about practice. You know what? Blewett actually had a nice auto. He really did. He signed well. This guy's name is Rookie Davis. Oh, the irony. Eloy Jimenez. Purple refractor for the Cubbies. 218 of 250. Savage Scott actually came in here all savage today. He's all frisky. Andrew Stevenson for the Nets. Refractor auto. Funny because he doesn't have an actual rookie auto for the team he's a rookie for. Just an insert. Josh. Blake Rutherford. Auto for the Inks. I think you got some Blake Rutherford DNA on this card. There's a fingerprint right there. Some kind of scratch work here and over there. Oh, geez. Some fingerprint. JM69 with the Rutherford. Out of $4.99, Aureus for the Padres. Hey, Greg. Bryce Harper blue for the Nets to $150. Tyler Beede refractor for the Giants, $4.99. Lou Gurriel Jr. for the Blue Jays to $150. Garcia for the Yanks, red. Red paper. 70th variety, not numbered. Will Myers Padres, $4.99 paper. Harold Osuna for the Braves. With that Bowman white crack on there. See, Arch, if you had just bought the entire case, there'd be no problems. Out of 50, Leody Taveras for the Rangers. Top 100 gold. It's an oil spray. It sprays oil onto the surface of the card. It'll help you get bad grades when you send it into Beckett. It actually provides a nice lubricant to help the card slide into the penny sleeve. If I could, I'd use it on all the cards, but unfortunately, it's kind of expensive stuff. Helps remove those annoying autographs. Yeah, that weird ink that shows up on some of these cards. Exactly. Judge is a redemption, yeah. Who needs to practice more? I'd like to get one of those lucky redemptions to go with my nice pack of lucky cigarettes. AJ Puckett for the Royals. My lucky strikes. A lucky redemption for my lucky strikes. Oh, stop it, Jersey G-Man. I've heard that for 4 years now. I'm done with Tops. Finished. Hobby has a third of the autos. Exclusive orange. Johnny be good. Gurriel Jr. for the Blue Jays. Refractor auto to $4.99.
No.
Are you serious? Really? I just saw your IM. Joe Jimenez, $4.99 for the Tigers. Noah Syndergaard, $4.99. Gavin Lux, Blue Shimmer for the Dodgers. Tyler O'Neill, Tom for the Mariners. I learned something that I never knew yesterday. David Ortiz, in his rookie year, his rookie cards had him with a different name on them, his different last name. Takahiro Norimoto, World Baseball Classic, blue paper. Big Poppy decided to change his last name. Gold. Wow. Yeah. JM69 gold rookie auto of Benintendi. Ho. 6 of 50. Bam. Of hit right there. Lays down a Benintendi gold rookie auto monster. Wow, JM, wow. You know, I was flipping through my phone the other day, practice, and I found a picture of me with that skeleton from last year's National. You were texting me to, I dare you to take the picture. And I did. I got a selfie with the skeleton. Yes. That's the one. Last box. Tyler Stevenson. Oh, I thought it was numbered one. Nope. It's so hard, they look the same. Kyle Funkhauser, Detroit Tigers auto. The struggle is real. Great if that emote played played the guy actually laughing. Gold. Gold paper and gold refractor in the same pack. Andrew Miller for the Indians, gold paper. And AJ Puckett, gold refractor for the Royals. 24 of 50. You want me to sign it, will I? I did not. No, I'm sorry. Eric Fede for the Nets. Red paper. Luis Almanzar for the Padres. Almanzar? Refractor auto. I was gonna say, did you know that I'm the son of God? Will I? Yes, actually, he is. Well, the average one. Garrett Whitley, a real red paper, 1 of 5 for the Rays. One of five red paper for Whitley. Francisco, 250 for the Orioles. Carson Fulmer, refractor rookie auto for the White Sox. Steven Drew's BFF. Pack. Let's recap it up. Recap it up. Autographs. Okami for the Red Sox. Urseg, Brew Crew Blue. Senzel for the Reds. Garcia for the Phillies Blue. Carpio for the Mets. Medina, Purple Phillies. Conlon for the Mets. Becerra for the Mets, Purple. Adams, Refractor, Yanks, Romero for the Twins. Aaron Judge, Chrome, Rookie Auto, Redemption, Yankees. Alcantara, Cardinals, Refractor. Fulmer, Rookie Refractor for the White Sox. Almanzar, Padres. Funkhauser, Tigers. Benintendi, Gold for the Red Sox. Gurriel, Blue Jays, Refractor. Puckett, Royals. Asuna for the Braves. Rutherford for the Yankees. Stevenson, Refractor, Nats. Gold, Weigel for the Braves. Urseg, Brew Crew, Refractor. Stevenson, Nats. And McKenzie, Purple for the Indians. Did I? That doesn't matter. Whatever. The WBC cards, including Chromes, will go to one spot. I'm going to random everybody. Get my dice here. 4-4, 8 times. Top team on 8 gets all the WBCs. What's up, Insane? It's Bowman, baby. Of course it's good. It's Bowman, man. WNBC. Braves. Braves on 8, get all the WBC. Top bottom on 8 will be in the next giveaway. Freaking on to that. I get to 7. I hit 8 and it. What a joke, man. Come on. I got to 7. Oh, man. What a joke. Looks like we're gonna do the psychic science. This one doesn't have a number counter, so I'll move the mouse away from random every time. Top bottom on 8. Again on 8. Good luck. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Top spot is Stephman 55. Bottom spot is Ellie Cat. You two are in the next giveaway. Thank you, boys.